Good day, traders. It's Tuesday, February 23rd, and here's our trading tip for the New York session. Based on our understanding of news and markets, we're looking to take a call position on the US dollar Japanese yen. We'll open the position between 112.25 and 112.27. Again, that's between 112.25 and 112.27, with an option expiration today at 2 p.m. GMT. We'll be back tomorrow with our London session trade idea. Till then, have a great trading day.